Ayo, this brother's so unorthodox, unconventional in spots, where the assumption is so misleading. Story of a plot, very quickly presumed or diagnosed. I'm the calamity canopy, covering higher notes, well above the scale. My tale is rarely untold, because everywhere I fail, there's a heavier load on my stature, character, heredity, inherits the individuality, genetically superior to any run-of-the-mill mediocre exterior. Flows with the exquisite understanding of literature, written or just jotted down. Shout out to underground artists on the harness, pulling harder for something sound. Lounge in the area, total comfort and coziness. Never feel eruption unless it's filled with the noisiness. Really meaning nonsense, novelist with the groundless statement, the basis of an argument counts when credible resources are needed, leaving you fiending in total volcanic cannibalistic. Read the ballista. Statistically, I'm the illest from major city to village, including when I get my name in the business. I'm never finish, hold up, let me retort and sort of summarize this methodical embodiment of the soul that resides in Brandon Alexander Westbrook's, and it looks like he's never gonna rest, fatigue, or breathe easy, always with the mission, securing fate of the enemies. Allied with them brothers, deserve to be in the mentioning. Hit the thing was earlier in previous verses, thirst is never subsiding, constant provided by the mighty one above. Love, when I split that cavity, magically introduce, induce punctuality, forever living tragedy, on the brink of insanity, and still give astonishment, thought provoking and hard to miss. List this under the X-Files, I'm Nat Wild, unusual and ominous in the background, sizing up the competition. Listen to the flow I'm kicking, be careful while you step in direction, closing composition. And that's it.